are several causes of tension. Causes which arise from inborn human reactions and are just as natural as getting hungry when we haven't eaten. Very important cause of tension is the fear brought about by limitation of movement. The moment your arms are prevented from moving, an inborn fear reaction causes your muscles to tense. And if you try to relax, the very attempt results in tension-building effort. No matter what you try to do, your muscles start to tighten. This fear, like the fear of noise, is inborn. Even the expectation of noise is sufficient to build up considerable tension. What's that?